That's just not a good look, in my personal opinion. I mean, he is clearly devastated, like we all would be if we lost a sibling. But sitting on the sideline, like right before the game, that makes me uncomfortable.
I can't imagine the pain and grief he's going through right now. This happened to me one time, not before a playoff game, but before a game, and I couldn't play. I ended up